decade, period of 10 years. Don't really need the dictionary for this one. The year 1986, a little baby boy who had nothing more than a soul and two parents. Free from cares and worries with no idea what the future would hold. Clueless. 1996, having to accept he would never become like the superheroes he had seen on TV, but still holding on to that dream that someday, something supernatural could happen. Believe in the impossible. This is it. Not a teenager anymore. Not liking to have to celebrate this milestone. Having to accept the inevitable adulthood and responsibilities to come. No more goofing around. 2016, here we are. Would love to say nice to meet you, but it isn't. This year I'm forced to celebrate my 30th birthday, and I hate it. Reaching that point in life in which my brain does this thing called reflecting. Thinking about the choices I've made during the time in my life in which I was clueless. The time I believed in the impossible, and the time I had to stop goofing around. The path has been walked, and the path has been closed. No way back. Dear dek-eyd, this is my letter to you. I know you're coming for me for a fourth time, and it's frightening. But I won't let you scare me. Accepting your inevitability is choking me, but I won't let you suffocate me. I won't let you shape me because I have the power to mold you into something that my future self can look back to and tell me, don't worry, you got this. So dear dek-eyd, come at me, because you're going down in history. Yours truly, Melvin.